Okay. Where was all this? Alright, there. I keep accidentally hitting the button for shield. Where's shield? There we go. But I keep accidentally hitting that button. Still need it there. Was it this way? Synchronicity, here we go. So there's a container over here I never opened. Container over here I never opened. Down full, right full, up one. Down full, right full, up one. But I bet it's left, so I bet it's... There we go. Ah, fuck yeah.
Oh, wish green dogs it.
Nothing but a pale imitation. Another one?
Whatever.
Ow! Man, that floating Jesse's really hard. Like, the first two Jessies are no problem. That third floating Jesse is just... Ow! Which do I have on? Launch, recovery, health. We can swap this for, like, more health.
Nothing but a pale imitation.
What? That, like, exploded and did damage to me. Shit, now we're on to the third one. Slow and steady, slow and steady. We'll get there. Ah! There we go.
All of them. That explains why they locked this mirror up.
Hey. Thank you. Thank you. I try. How do I get out of here then? What? Keeping secrets.
Since little Topher is taking a trip with his father into the world outside our wonderful bureau, I think it's a good time to talk about secrets.
Yay, secrets.
You can tell me what a secret is.
I can't tell you, that's a secret.
It's something you hide from everyone so they don't get scared.
Partially correct, Topher. A secret is something you don't tell anyone outside the bureau. Because people outside the bureau
are normies.
Aren't ready for the truth of reality.
Very good. When you tell someone a secret, you're hurting their brains very badly. Now, let's review what exactly is or isn't a secret. First, we have a rainbow. Secret or not secret?
Not secret.
Correct. And the true version of rainbows?
Secret.
Correct.
Oh.
Cats?
Not secret.
Correct. And the alpine chimera?
Not secret.
Topher. Too many slip-ups and your father will have to go on vacation without you.
No!
You don't want to end up like Meg, do you?
Fucking Meg.
What? What happened to Meg?
I'm not allowed to go outside anymore.
Correct.
Have we seen this astral piece? I think we've seen this one already.
Let's join the threshold kids!
I fucking love these. Oh yeah, this is the one where they're drawing shit.
Hey, man.
What'd you draw? The pyramid! Okay. I fucking love those. Alright, can I go back to reality? Oop, there goes gravity.
What are you doing with this thing?
Yeah! Give me that, gonna suck.
Well, it's cleansed now. The hiss is gone. It's dealt with.
Huh. in through here. Level up my health. So there's one more mold in this area. I bet he's like standing on the rafters or some shit. Oh yeah, I don't need as much health anymore. I can swap this back for, what was I using? Oh, energy recharge speed. There we go. Rude. What the fuck? Where are you? Well, the mold's not up here. There he goes. No more moldy boys. The panopticon. Wait, where are the moving letters? Dimensional research and central research. We can go to central. Central's like right here. More molds in this area. We killed the mold in there. What the hell are you? Thank you. This is too far. It's gotta be in this area. That one we already killed. I hear you. It's gotta be in here somewhere. I hear him coughing along. Oh my god, what the fuck? Jesus, what the hell is all this? Well, that was a lot more mold than I expected. Wait, why is it locked? Wait, that didn't get me to kill the mold completion. This is a different mold? Doesn't count as the same one? No, keep your clothes on. Please don't get any more undressed than that.
It's done. With just one large scale HRA. It's an easy choice, it's no choice. It's there now. Protecting the most important thing. Coming. I'll be there inside. Locked. Ready to be blown away. Lift. Down. Engines. Ready for the journey.
Oh, he's gonna nuke us all.
To be blown flying into the water. Ready to see.
He's gonna nuke us all. Oh, darling, you're so crazy. Is he inside of Franks? Can this be darling in the Franks? Alright, let's do this systematically. Let's work from the top down. Clean. 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 Is there anything right here? Whoa, what's this? Oh. Alright, seems mold free. But where is mold? Right? Look. This is new. Oh, it's a gravity button. Wait, how come I'm not affected by this gravity? Wait, how come these two things are the only thing affected by this gravity? Also, this is all noise cancellation foam. Salmon soup, torpedoes, saucers, one happy philosopher. My sister lives in Glasgow. Magenta on Sunday, elevators tip me over. That's it, hidden area but no mold. So we went there. We've been all over here. We've been here, we've been there. Eight solid should be the 10th, right? Oh, is this one? Is this one? Oh, yeah. All right, just one more mold to find. Ooh, energy boost. Energy, plus 20% energy. Or plus 40% energy recovery. This button doesn't do anything? That's weird. That's so much fun. There's still a mold somewhere that I've missed. But where is it? Alright, any guess as to where this last mold is? Second floor. There's no way it's like down here, right? More researchers here than I remember. Let's find out. Mold in central research. Removing mold. Central research. One in a door. Another's in the bathroom. Bathroom. Oh my God, there it is. All right, bitch.
I should let Underhill know.
We did it, Reddit. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
No.
hungry. You hungry, Steve?
Not funny.
I found the hosts. They won't be spreading any more mold.
Well done. I'll send burn teams to sanitize the locations. I'm beginning to wonder if these hosts are originating outside the threshold in independent patches of mold growth.
You don't sound very optimistic.
Optimism is for farmers, as my mother always said. I suppose you could now return to that hiss business you all seem so concerned about.
This woman has some incredible tunnel vision. Thanks for the information.
What's that?
My pleasure.
What does that even mean? Alright, got a new mod. Damage after a kill. Okay. Inventory management. Hopefully, whenever I just have to see a moldy bitch face lady again. Okay, somewhere over here is going to lead us to the fire break. No. On this wall, so I think that's the one right there. Yep, that's it. She's got a gun! It kinda jiggles!
Possibly changing Labyrinth. Can never pass through.
Bro, contact the janitor if you need to get through.
Hi, Auntie.
Broken. How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Auntie.
Auntie. Oh, whoa. Looking. Guess I'll just go wherever the doors lead me. Wait and get them to open up differently. Ashtray maze. Ashtray maze. how do I influence how these doors open and close? This is a very small area that I'm going in. It's only like two different permutations of this loop. Ati. What do I do, Ati? Does that have to do with where I'm looking? Alright guys, guesses? This should be the hallway. The painting. Pretty sure that's the hallway I need to go down, right there. Oh, fuck. We need to just go to Ati. We need to just go to Ati, that's all. Yeah. We just need to talk to Ati. Which is even telling us, just go talk to Ati. Ati. Oh my god, look at all those hiss people.
What did you do before this? Metrologist, entry level at a facility in Ohio. One day they called me into an office. I thought I was in trouble.
Maybe you were.
Destroy his nodes. Around here? Oh. That's one. That's two. Where's three? Three. Wait, there's four? She has always been three before. Shit, there's still more. Got time for you, buddy. I still gotta look for this last node. Oh, right there. Hey. Oh, hey, don't die. There was a TV up there. I don't know if that TV had something was something I could interact with, but I couldn't because we were on a mission. Let's go back. Because maybe there's more threshold kids. Finish your homework, Asher. Oh, it's just a team. Get out of here! Whoa! The hell hurt me? Hey, Kanani Runter! With the 10-month resub. Thank you. Thank you so much for 10 months, dude. Welcome back to the Super Family. Appreciate it, man. How you doing this fine evening? We're looking for a janitor. Where's the janitor? This way. Ati. I think it's up. Text. Ati, Ati, Ati. Ooh. El Cho! Oh! Oh, we fucked him up!
We should find the others.
Oh, poor Cho! Is that all we need to? Yeah. Just fuck him up. Oh my god. Look at that shit in his face. Oh hey, hey, we can go here now. Ati, I know you're around here somewhere. Here we go, right here.
There's no Ati.
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed?
Let alone go on holiday.
Mold's gotten in here too? Alright. Let's get clean, she said, cocking her gun.
Well, good news is the checkpoint's like right there. There's these spitter molds that kill me really fast.
The mold's gotten in here too?
These guys.
All right. Let's get through, she said, cocking her gun.
Where is it? There it is. Oh, baby, a triple! Switch? Okay. Wait, do you think this is a side mission here? Eradicate the mold? No. Coolant pumps, is this it? Yeah, okay, so this is a side mission. Those. That was right where I came up. Wait, there's no mold down here. It's supposed to be like 11 hours in the story. Yeah. We've been sidetracking a lot. Little goddamn goblins. Oh, there are pimples that I'm popping. Okay. Look and pop some pimples. Yeah. What that door leads to. It's like one or two other pimples I gotta pop. Somewhere. Oh, hey, there's a thing there. Can't reach it. Oh, I see one. Yell at me if you guys see the last pimple. Yell at me if you don't see the last pimple. That way I'll never know. Here, pimple, pimple. Oh my god, the light. Come on, you dirty ass pimple. It has to be up here somewhere, because there's nothing down here. It has to be, like, this area and above. Bottom level? You mean like down here? No way, there's nothing down here. There's no mold growth at all down there. That's just a light. By the door area, by this door area? Oh my god. No, that's not it. There's nothing on this side. This side's clean. Shot all these rocks. None of those are it. No, it's not. Can't be down here. There's no mold down here. Like, this is clog, not mold. Yeah, I shot the big rock. Can't be. Oh, there it is.
That should
slow. Aha! Calm down, you guys! Guys, calm down! Okay, now we can go do this thing. One, two, three! In the middle of nowhere! Eustace Banks! Oh, hello. I can't pop it. Okay. Right, because I can't pull out my gun here.
Selkämeren eteläosa 6:00 tuuli väliaikaisesti.
Oh, that clean up the clog? Yeah. It's weird. Sometimes they're puzzles, sometimes they just interact with everything. Wait. I don't use a key on that door? What door do we go through? Nani? Oh, janitor? Oh, fuck yeah. Something here that, oh my god, this is, we explored this area without the ability to levitate. Now it's so much easier. Look at this shit. Oh my god, I can't believe I climbed up here like a goddamn pleb. Invisible wall. Of course there's an invisible wall. Oh, that's just a shield. There was something here. Oh. An area down here that I exploded a wall through. So back here. And then this way. Here we go. Through this wall. Oh! Come on. Let me in. There we go. There's something. There's a baddie over here. There he is. You were level one. Is that it? Is that this entire little secret area? Alright. Wait, someone just died. We just did one of the... We just got one of the Ati missions. Kill my friend missions. Yeah, now we gotta go up to that door. Chill. Got him. Up or down? Down it is. Hello. Oh. Not a friend at all. Boop. You want some of this? You can't handle some of this. I play this like I have the goddamn gravity gun in Half-Life. Weapon mods. Ugh. Sell. Let's go, Ati. They know I can levitate, right? Let's fly across.